Shania Twain drove her fans wild at the Super Bowl halftime show. But here's something you didn't see on Super Bowl Sunday. Just minutes before her performance, Shania was driven out onto the field in a golf cart.